What's up, guys? Back, new video. Varsity football versus Brunswick, I'm pretty sure. Saturday night, 6 p.m. It is currently Thursday, November 3rd, 3:30. We're just getting packed up. Got my bag. Nothing really new since last week. Same, pretty much same everything. Yeah. And also, we're waiting on Sam. He told me to be here by now. He's not. That aggravates me. Still waiting on Sam, by the way. That's kind of like wasting time. Subscribe right here, down below. Let's get on with the video. Oh yeah, by the way, you know my mixed-matched socks? I ran out of socks pretty much. Oh my god, look who it is! We're heading off. Got a big media day right up ahead of us. Oh, slick!
Alright, we do have to kind of go down. Practice starts at 15.
You're holding it like it's a bomb, bro.
What?
Holding it like it's a bomb.
Yeah, dude.
Dude, be careful with it. I don't want to crash it.
I won't crash this one. Am I drift?
You drift, bro. Alright, yeah, we gotta, clean the lens on my camera. Oh yeah, that's better. That video is gonna be sick. Lord have mercy. It's dark in here.
You've been a bad child.
No. Playing with the ball. Oh, wait, what?
What? You forgot.
It just fell off. I'm serious. It's right there. Dude! Welp.
Sparish videography is an idiot.
That's it for the vlog for today. Have fun. Adios. Good morning. Currently 11:58. I slept in a bit much. I was up last night editing. We had a game today. I leave in an hour, so let's get ready. This is just a varsity football game, playing Brunswick away. Game starts at 6, leaving at 1 apparently. 1, get there at 3, yeah, 3 hours till game. It's gonna be a long day for sure, but it's alright. So it's gonna be hot today, so I'm thinking about shorts under sweatpants so I can take the sweatpants off, probably. Lululemon. There's a high of 73, so I'm definitely going with short sleeve. My Nantucket Beach Permit shirt, that'll do. Simple look. I'll be bringing sweats Probably wearing a sweatshirt.
It's not that cold.
VT.
This is what's in the back. Well, got my Nike on. Fire me up. I've got parts. This is for the top of my camera. That's when I put my monitor on. I'm not sure if I'm using it though. Monitor battery, Allen wrench. Monitor itself. Lens for the Sony. Another lens for the Sony. Because I have a fixed
2.8 20 lens on it now for my vlogging. Raycons. Oh, yeah. Put a new mount for this. So this goes on the top of my camera. I got a GoPro mount right here. Whoops, I just broke my cord. Oh. This is the real question right now. Are we repping Sundays or Surf Trip Supply? Love both these hats. Basically pink or blue. I love the pink, but like the blue matches the fit more, you know? Longboard Larry hat, I'm buying it when it comes out. November 15th. Surftripsupply.com. And then stay tuned for Sundays. They're coming out with new hats soon, so fire me up for that. I will be going to get that. I need the SD card out of the drone in the media room. That's a big one. Yeah, I'm just gonna go right now and get that. We have 45 minutes to have to leave. Yeah, let's go. I'm not gonna lie right now. It is mad hot right now. Like, I am sweating. And I walked from my dorm, and I'm not even here yet. Of course it's locked, because it's always locked. Voila. Yeah, so I just kind of found out that my computer's completely dead. Like, dead. I have a lot of editing to do on the bus. There's no chargers in the bus. And yeah, that's where I'm at right now. 30 minutes till the bus leaves. I'm gonna go charge my laptop for as long as I possibly can. And that's pretty much it. Alright, 15 minutes till we gotta go. Somewhere maybe 10. Headed down to the bus right now. I think that might be our toaster over there, actually. Yeah, what's up? She says she knows just how that stress gets. When you hungry and you just trying to eat breakfast and nobody feel your message, feel good enough to wake up in that fallback.
Hey, man.
So light, so back to it.
Yeah.
Super happy.
Shit like this, I'll be as good as it gets. Even through all my vices, my inner being rusty.
Turn my headphone down a little bit. Yeah.
So we are headed down to the field. All the other managers left before me, but I'm headed down. Maybe on my camera. I don't know if I'll do much filming right now. They're just going on the setup. So I'm gonna go down. Probably come right back up because I gotta get all the players getting dressed and whatnot. So, yeah, but we'll see what happens.
How many pray did you flock? A lot. How many lawyers you got? A lot.
Yeah.
Oh my God! Okay, it's happening. Everybody, stay calm.
What's the procedure, everyone? What's the procedure?
Yo, 2x2 out here.
Hey, I remember syrup sandwiches and
in the end, the GoPro. This is a crazy game right now.
Bro, Jared, help me out. I have the settings now.
Yeah,
I'll
check. Back up. I'm okay. Perfect. Yeah. And then go with maybe like 2,000 maybe? Maybe higher?
2,030?
Yeah.
That looks way too
high. No,
it
shouldn't.
Jumping net!
.16-20 loss. Feels so bad for the guys. They're pissed off, but it's alright.
I love Avon.
The boys are not having it, but it's alright. Gonna work on the film on the way back tonight, but yeah. See you later.
Thank you guys for watching. Like and subscribe down below. And that's pretty much it though, I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, thanks for watching. See you next time. Peace. It's not like center. There we go.
Oh, here you go.
The leaves are slick.
A little bit. Zooming, zooming. Good lord.